I'm always on the lookout for great values on Blender Market, and I recently stumbled across this. Lazy Custom Materials is a super useful material manager that comes with a bunch of great materials, but let's look at some of its features because it does more than I realized. One note, it installs really easily, but you do have to restart Blender after you install it, just the first time, so all the assets get loaded in. It shows up in the sidebar menu on a tab labeled CLM. At the top are two tabs labeled Materials and Others. Let's start with the materials, but there's some really cool stuff in Other that we'll get to soon. Lazy Custom Materials comes loaded with a bunch of CC0 materials, so they can be used for any purpose, personal or commercial. The materials are categorized: metal, wood, tune shaders, skin shaders. There's a lot of cool things in here. Click the image of the asset to see all the assets in that category. Selecting one adds the material to the entire selected object, without destroying any materials already assigned to the object. One of my favorite materials so far here are the cloud materials. It's not a surface material, but rather a volume material. Apply it to the default cube, and it turns into a little cloud. Change the shape of the cube, and we get different, unique clouds. I really like this one. Anyway, once a material is on an object, a bunch of controls appear right below the CLM tab. Depending on the material, there are different settings to adjust. The controls here are well labeled, easy to adjust, and very responsive. If you want to control other settings of the material, you can actually go into the material and connect the settings to the input, and then they'll show up in this sidebar. There are a lot of materials included, and I tried them in both Cycles and Eevee. They work great in both. I haven't played around with this yet, but we are also supposed to be able to import our other materials into the library with a second add-on that comes with CLM. It looks pretty easy to use. But now for more fun, let's try that Others tab I teased. For now, we have two categories here, People and Geometry. People gives us a library of silhouettes of people in various positions. In Cycles, these come in perfectly transparent when they should be. In Eevee, we have to go to the Materials property and Settings, change the blend mode from opaque to alpha hashed. Probably want to do that on the shadow mode as well. Anyway, these things are pretty cool. Not something I was looking for, but very nice to have. Now let's check out the Geometry category, which has a bunch of geometry node setups we can import with just a single click. It's a pretty eclectic mix of tools in here. For example, select Bridge, and it creates this bridge. Now, there's a lot of settings for these geometry nodes, but unlike with materials, they don't appear right here. They're on the Geometry Nodes modifier in the modifier properties. We can adjust the width, height, and number of boards. For the length, we tab into edit mode, and the object is actually a curve whose points can be moved around. There's a cable generator, which makes clumps of cables that hang. We can change the amount of cables, their thickness, how much they hang, and a lot more. This will be a big time saver for me. There's a chain generator. A drops generator creates a bunch of liquid drops. That's a GeoNodes tree you can add to any object in your scene. There's a book generator, a lightning creator, and the lightning can be animated. Pretty cool. This particle flow thing is pretty interesting. I've got all sorts of ideas what I could use this for. There's a cool snow generator, and a few other things. One last feature is that the add-on puts a bunch of shortcut buttons in the sidebar for things like deleting, clearing transforms, parenting, joining, and moving collections. Nice to have them all right here. The price the creator is charging would probably be a fair price for any one of these tools, and we get a lot of them in one package. The highlight of this, though, is the material manager and the library of materials it comes with. If interested, use the link in the description, and I get a very tiny referral fee at no cost to you. Hit that like button, let me know what you think about custom lazy materials, and stay creative.